green.
Thank you.
Travel decided to fight. I told her that Seth was carrying people out of my mind. You see, I'm sick of carrying these things for just sitting here watching life and passing you out. So I jumped up and down and left. And I that old that door. It's funny that devil didn't come around anymore. Because I told you, you got me.
Thank you.
that worthy spot. And you got any sense at all, you'll take this word you got. Get yourself together. Even if you're happy. Because if you don't, that old girl will soon be. You got what you need deep down inside your heart. Don't let it be the reason why your life is falling apart. Evict that old devil. Tell him you got to go. And be sure to tell him he's not welcome from out of here. Tell the devil, you got to go. You got to get up out of here, baby. at the reception. Last word of mine in her hand. You left, she knew her connection. We want to come back here with all those sets. Thanks so much for coming out on Saturday night. And we're going to be down the road next month at Turkey Crossroads on, what is it, May 15th? I heard it May 15th, so. But you get to catch us in about 15 minutes, too. So we'll see you later. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
darkness way. Yes, so I can look at these things. No, it's not hard to. If I should be living company, just believe me, what she do. We got to try just a little bit harder. Will that shine, shine just a little bit harder? We got to try just a little bit harder. We got to feel ourselves. We got to try just a little bit harder. Oh,
Woo!
dream, she would always stay. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
see down. Thanks all for coming out to see our real shoot. Thanks to HopMonk Tavern. Thanks to Howard on Mondo Bethlehem and Sean Mace. We'll see y'all on the scene.